Hey guys, it's springtime in northern Norway, and it's been a long time since I posted any videos, so today I'm gonna make a short little video showing you just a little bit what's going on here in Vesterålen. Gonna have a little throwback on the winter, dig up some stones from the ground, and do a little bit of ploughing. I have cut down some trees as well, as you can see. This winter I bought a front blade for the tractor. This is from a producer named Lilleseth. It's 2 meters wide. You can adjust it from side to side using the third function on the front loader. If you bump into something, the springs will make the blade bend upwards. It also has adjustable skids. I bought wheels for the snowblower this winter too. I think they do a great job, and the snowblower became better to use. Winter time in Norway can sometimes be a little rough. Several times this winter, I stood up in the middle of the night and started plowing snow for people. On days like this, the new front blade did a great job. Some days the winter takes a lot of time and effort to get rid of all the snow. Then the winter rewards you with days like this. There are several bigger stones I had to get out from the field. An excavator would perhaps be the best to dig the knots, but I don't have an excavator, so I'm trying to use a tractor with a rear blade. Before I started. I was actually able to get all of the bigger stones out from the field with the rear blade. After I was done picking up the stones and get them out of the field, I went over to a neighbor and borrowed the plow. Time for a good night's sleep. And now it's time for some ploughing.
So now I'm done ploughing, but it's still a lot of stones I have to pick up and get out of the land. But I'm satisfied with the result, and it's time to call it a day. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Thanks. Goodbye.